Well, she's looking good now.
Looks like an octopus with 12 eyeballs.
It does, don't it? Shoot, you know what?
What?
It's gonna fit.
Some of a bitch better fit. Because if you'd have got her any damn closer, it wouldn't have went.
Well, you want to put some jars on?
Hell yeah. Jerry come up with a genius idea to set jars on the sides of the column steel. As the steam works up and condenses, it flows over into a jar. The jar heats up and it flows back over into another plate. We're gonna be able to make good, clean, pure alcohol and be able to infuse flavors in the same run as using the column steel.
Man, I tell you what, it feels so good. We get this thing put together, you know, give ourselves a pat on the back for sure. We know we've created a work of art that's gonna hopefully perform beautifully.
Last two jars, Bubba.
Here's to you.
Here's to good liquor.
Maybe next time we bump them, we got to take a sip.
That's right.
There she be.
There it is, baby. Hell yes, man. Hey, this son of a bitch may just take off and go slam through the roof, hit Mars, and never come back. You never know.
It'll have the fuel to do it.
Well, let's get out of here and go drink us a damn beer and celebrate till we can get back and fill this up.
Let's do it.
Whoo!
Since she's worked off.
My God, it's flat as a damn pancake, ain't it? Woo! Let's check her out and see what it's going to be. What's that say to you?
30 proof.
30 proof.
It'll get you tore up right now.
In Sevier County, Tennessee, the baptism by fire begins as Mike and Jerry ready their column steel for its first run.
A lot of people, when they build a new steel, they'll use vinegar and water. We just decided to use real mash to run through our steel. Alcohol is going to clean even better than vinegar and water. Anything that's in that steel, you're going to strip it out and bring it out the worm, and we can pitch that off. And once it clears up, man, we got good alcohol. With all these jars, all these sight glasses, all these flange plates.
There's a lot that can go wrong.
There's a lot that can damn go wrong. Yeah. It really, really is.
All right, we're about to be done.
About done?
Get all we can get out of there.
Right,
we're gonna
get good to the last drop. Let's light this fire for the first time of the season, baby.
I ain't gonna take no chance of burning my beard off.
Ready?
All right, go ahead.
There she be. All right, baby.
Up. Mike, I think this first jar, we need to take and put us a little bit of water in here.
Mm-hmm.
One, we can tell when this thing's starting to move, the steam, and plus it'll start regulating everything, so it'll start the condensing process.
Hey.
So it'll be able to work here a little while, and then it'll be able to move over, vice versa, back and forth.
Whatever you think will help it out, man, do it.
Put a little splash of water in here.
I just want to make good alcohol and have no damn catastrophic failures.
Look there, we're already, already got a little pressure build up in there, don't we?
Already got some pressure pushing, don't you?
So I think it's already getting warm.
Oh, yeah.
So it's got kind of like preheat.
Boy, that beats the hell out of what we had, you know?
George, yeah.
I'm a short fella. It's just damn intimidating to me, you know what I mean?
Intimidating?
It's intimidating, yeah. I mean, I'm being intimidated by this big-ass rig. Everybody's looking for that 200 proof, that 100% alcohol, which is not gonna happen. We're aiming for that 95%. We can make that happen right here in the backwoods, and that's why we built this column steel.
She's percolating, ain't she?
Hell yeah, look at that, it's stepping up, baby. It's percolating. They're starting to cry, ain't they?
Starting to move up.
That third sight glass is leaking.
So is this first jar.
The damn alcohol's leaving. Lo and down behold, we've got a leak. Alcohol steam is money. I'm losing just as much alcohol as I could potentially be getting out of the worm. We've got to do something to fix this matter.
We've got a leak up there, too.
Every one of them's leaking. Oh, my God.
The new seals we got, it must evidently not be holding the alcohol.
They're not the right damn seals. They just ain't going to work. We're losing damn alcohol. Let me back it down. We got to fix it.
You know what? We got our jar rig up here. We know them seals
work.
Oh,
the old jar rig.
Yeah, let's grab these seals.
I know these work.
These are proven right here.
That stuff gets on that flame, it's gone.
I got 12, hell. Our seals are not working. We ain't got the right damn seals in our jars. And we've got to hurry up and get these off.
Oh, man, I thought that.
Get them changed out before we lose every bit of our damn alcohol.
Try running off. Let's see that vapor right there?
I know. If that catches the flame, we're out of here.
Can't get...
Oh!
As Mike and Jerry fire up the first known backwoods column still, multiple leaks of high-proof alcohol vapor threaten to turn their spark of ingenuity into a fireball of regret.
You okay?
No, it's hot.
Oh, I know it's hot. Me and Jerry, we can't handle all these leaks at one time. I mean, everything is starting to just steam out. We've got to get this damn thing fixed. If we don't, we may just have to scratch the steel, start fresh, and we're going to have to regroup. It's hot, ain't it?
Yeah, it's hot.
God damn it.
Is it warm?
Hell yeah, it's warm. We got our old jar reed that we just took down. There's perfectly good seals in every one of those jars. We're gonna change them out and get this thing back going and see how it works.
We need just a little bit bigger flange on them things.
Just a little.
All right, let's see what we got there.
Oh, that right there, we didn't get it straight. We didn't get it straight. Good. It's okay, we're not losing that damn much. We're losing money, we're losing alcohol, but this is the damn trial run. We don't want to lose no more than we have to, though.
That's not the loss I'm worried about. This is the damn vapor.
The heat, the vapor power. Getting to the fire?
Yeah. I got to smell that, though.
Damn almighty.
Strong, ain't
Woo!
It?
Woo! That'll ruin your damn sinuses. All of them still leaking, ain't they? These are looking good right now, buddy. Ooh.
Let's see what our... Dump it out there and see if it'll burn yet.
Hell yeah, it'll burn. Hell yeah, it'll burn.
Well, I'll tell you what, I'm already getting drunk from the fumes up here. It's so damn
Hell
strong.
Hell, I imagine it's blowing right in your damn face.
Well, crank her back up. Let's see what she'll do.
It's a damn good thing we had that old jar rig laying there for those seals.
Oh, I know.
And then haul it out of here. Baby, produce for us, man.
She sure looks pretty dancing that light, though.
Yeah, buddy.
We've got these new seals in. Even though we've got some leaks and we're losing money, it's starting to run good. But, you know, we can't just put a Band-Aid on it and expect it to work all season. So we're going to get this thing fixed properly.
Is she getting
hot? Son, she's already in the water. We're just going to carry on with it, see if we can get our 190-proof mark out of it. And then we'll just have to shut it down and get it fixed.
Damn, that's something that's fixing to run, baby. Let's clean this out a little bit. Let me
All right, I'm gonna check this gas. We got the flames like it's dying a little bit.
All right. She's getting there. It's fixing to come out of there just any damn minute, ain't it?
Well, she's running
she's
good.
She's running, bro.
Oh my God, that smells so good and clean, high proof.
There we go. We're dropping her straight in the hole. Buddy, that's just a fuzz shy of 190.
It is.
I mean, it's what we're looking for.
If we can get 15 or so gallon out of each run like that,
damn right.
Man, we'll be jammed up.
Be good to go, son. Hell yes. Hell, I can't even explain in words how excited I am just to see it run off. We've completed it. We've accomplished something, even though we've got some flaws in this rig. But we're running alcohol out of this rig, man. I'm as happy as a puppy with two peckers. Let's shut this son of a bitch down and save the mash. What we can save of it, we'll come back up here, fix this damn thing, fire it back up, be done with it. It may have had some hiccups and some damn leaks, but we got 188 proof coming off the worm. There's no damn way we can't get over 190 proof. I think that the flanges that we got for the sight glasses is not big enough for the lids, and I'm gonna let the steam off. And that's allowing that seal to kind of letting some steam out. You know, we're still 3/4 of the way full in this pot with mash. Save the mash, come back in here and fix the problems and fire it up on another day.
Yeehaw!
There she flies, baby.